I thank you for saving my life, though I must ask, why did you do it?
I wasn't trying to save you. There was just something about those two I didn't like.
Okay, I think it's time we got some answers. Who are these guys? And how did you end up inside this whale?
These two are thugs from a nearby town looking for whale meat. If they caught him, Laboon could feed the townspeople for at least 2 or 3 years easy. All they're concerned with is filling their fat, greedy bellies.
Laboon?
That's the whale's name. He's a unique and magnificent creature. An island whale, one of the largest species in the world that can only be found in the West Blue. I won't allow them to slaughter him for food. It's a shame that he's stuck here so far away from his domain. You see, there's a reason he keeps hitting himself on the red line and howling at Reverse Mountain.
There is?
Yes, to put it one way. Inside Laboon's body beats the heart of a human. He has most impatiently awaited and is eternally